Hello and welcome back to Super Smash Brothers Brawl, the Subspace Emissary. We are going to the ruined zoo. I'm honestly revisiting these older Smash games in honor of all the announcement that at the new Smash, new months of Smash Bros. Ultimate, every fighter in Smash. Every single fighter is back. Every single fighter is back from every single Smash game. And I'm like low-key excited. Wait, I can do it. No, wait. Out of everyone that's in the town, I'm the most excited. Also very happy that they got the ice climb with them back. They got ice climbers on the Wii U. On the Wii U, but not on the DS. So they just got ice climbers. Or. Good job.
You can't stop it!
Hey. Nah. Aww. That sucks. Yeah. I just realized. Of course doesn't talk. Why would Red suddenly talk? Squirtle! Pokemon trainer. Low-key happy that Pokemon. These things are in the way. Yeah, if you just leave them, these things will fly infinitely. Yeah. No, I don't want it. Call this a utopia? That's actually a good track. Love when my controller flips out. This level, and I'll call it an episode. They had put Roy in here, but yeah. Meta Knight. So I actually have a story about fighting Meta Knight main. Well, one in particular. Back when I long used Warm Cut 5-6 years ago, I used to be a member of an anime club. Now, something to note about Meta Knight is that if you're the only character in the game with a So, I'm very frequently on that team to come down to revive. And I reason I would win. Episode's already getting kind of long, so I'm going to call it here. We'll finish Battlefield Fortress on the next episode. So tune in then. Like the video if you enjoyed this. If you want to see more, like, leave me a comment. I absolutely will. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Relax and take it easy.